Parentless and abandoned children are often described as invisible. That anyone rushing through the busy roads of any metro city in India could hardly help not noticing them. While the issue needs to be addressed on many fronts, there is hope for some. A village in Faridabad is one in nearly 32 around India where destitute children are sheltered and provided with family-based care, a promise of a life of dignity and a better future. This is not really a village, but short-stay family homes which provide safe environment for children, provide access to education and opportunities for a secure future.
मैं सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर बनना चाहता हूँ.
मैं डॉक्टर बनना चाहती हूँ. मेरा फ्यूचर प्लान है, मुझे एक डॉक्टर बनना है और MBBS करनी है और अपने SOS का नाम रोशन करना है.
मेरे को योगा मास्टर बनना है.
मुझे बड़े होकर एयर होस्टेस बनना है और अपनी इस फैमिली का नाम रोशन करना है और SOS चिल्ड्रंस विलेज का नाम रोशन करना है.
Many of these children come to this village when they are only a few days old and leave the village with countless memories and a chance to lead their lives independently. SOS Children's Village give these children a surrogate and a stable family, a mother, brothers, sisters and a home, a foundation to build their lives on. Like in every home, here a surrogate mother plays a crucial role in building a relationship with love, care and security. She helps in bringing in a natural bonding among all her children. She lives with them and helps them in their overall development apart taking care of her daily household chores. Children love being in this village as they have a family to love, friends to spend time with and participate in several activities. Children and their mothers form an emotional tie that lasts a lifetime. Some of these children have grown up to become successful professionals, leading independent lives and even taking their mother home when she's retired.
हम सब मिलजुल के रहते हैं एक साथ, पूरा विलेज एक फैमिली के जैसा ही है और इसमें हमें विलेज में बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
मैं मम्मी भी हूँ, नानी भी हूँ, दादी भी हूँ इस वक्त में. मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगता है. मेरे बच्चा मेरे से मिलने आती है, कोई प्रोग्राम है, उनके बच्चे का बर्थडे होता है, वो घर में मैं भी जाती हूँ, गिफ्ट लेकर जाती है. बच्चा आने की पगले एक हफ्ता पगले बोल कर रखते हैं, मम्मी मेरे को वो इडली खाना पसंद है, सांभर खाना पसंद है, आपके हाथ का सब्जी खाना पसंद है. फिर हम उसी तरह की तैयारी करते हैं.
जब मैं SOS में आई थी, मैं लगभग 13 साल की थी. SOS में मैं कंप्लीट हो गई आके. मेरे को एक अच्छी फैमिली मिली, मुझे मम्मी मिली, मुझे 8-9 बहन भाई मिले, मुझे अच्छे गाइडेंस मिले, काउंसलर दीदीज मिली और मेरे डायरेक्टर अंकल मिले एज अ फादर फिगर. तो एक कंप्लीट फैमिली बन गई मेरी.
वी प्रोवाइड ए फैमिली केयर टू ईच चाइल्ड एंड वी ऑल्सो इंश्योर दैट द चिल्ड्रेन दे आर लव्ड, दे आर रेस्पेक्टेड एंड दे आर ऑल्सो सेफ एंड सिक्योर. Currently, we have children's villages in 32 locations in 22 states in India. And within the children's villages, we do various activities to ensure that the child's potential is realized. Mother's capacity building, apart from initial training, every year they undergo a in-house training and minimum of 7 days in a year. And we do the refresher programs for the mothers at least once in 2 years.
After being established in 1949, SOS Children's Village has spread across 135 countries and territories. Today, over 6,500 children live in more than 440 family homes. Inside 32 SOS Children's Villages of India in 22 states from Srinagar to Kochi and Bhuj to Shillong. They are lovingly cared for and nurtured by over 600 SOS mothers and aunts. The village directly touches the lives of 30,000 children every year.
Wherever, due to whatever reason, if a child lost his parental care, they should be brought up in a family very, very close to a natural family. And they are so that their own potential that is realized.
Families experiencing crisis or extreme hardships may have difficulty caring adequately for their children, which can often lead to child abandonment. Family strengthening program by SOS is a preventive measure whereby the families belonging to the most vulnerable sections of the society are empowered to avoid the abandonment of children.
हमें लोन मिलता है इससे हम बाहर से लोन लेते तो हमें ज़्यादा वो पड़ता था इसमें हमें कम मिलता है हम अच्छे से अपना घर बार चलाते हैं आगे और बढ़ने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं और आगे बढ़ेंगे और
As the population continues to grow, the rate of child homelessness in India is expected to grow. While it is essential to recognize the severity of child homelessness in the country, it is just as crucial to understand how we can tackle this issue and give a chance to the future of the country.